A transistor amplifier is a weak current signal because collector current is beta times IB. Because beta is equal to IC by IB, therefore IC is equal to beta times IB. It's a formula.